ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமக. வெல்கம் டு ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ் சில்ட்ரன். டுடே ஆர் கோயிங் டு லேர்ன் அபவுட் த இம்பர்ஃபெக்ஷன் இன் சாலிட். பிகாஸ் இன் அவர் சரௌண்டிங்ஸ் ஆல் த சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆர் நாட் இன் பர்ஃபெக்ட். ஸோ தேர் இஸ் அ டிஃபெக்ட் இன் எவ்ரி திங். ஈவன் த ஷேப் ஆல்சோ தேர் இஸ் எ டிஃபெக்ட். ஸோ இன் த சாலிட் ஆல்சோ தேர் இஸ் எ டிஃபெக்ட் இன் சாலிட். ஸோ நவ் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு லேர்ன் அபவுட் த இம்பர்ஃபெக்ஷன் ஆஃப் சாலிட். So the imperfection, leads to the defect that affect the physical and the chemical properties. So due to the already we know that the solid, the crystalline solids are arranged in a regular manner. Even though the regular manner, there is an imperfection in the arrangement of an atom. So due to that imperfection, the solid can show some defects in physical and the chemical properties, as well as the density. The density of the solid also what they affect by the impurity. And next we are going to learn about the types of imperfection, types of defects. So there are different types: line defects, point defect. So line defect in the arrangement of the atom. So the crystals are arranged orderly manner like that. Then they are arranged very close. In that, in while arranging, so some other defect in this. So like this, if the interatomic distance may be what vary in that line. So this is called what line defect. And then point defect. Any one of the point in the arrangement of the crystal can have the defect. So the such type of this defect is called what? Point defect. So the point defect can be classified as stoichiometric. The stoichiometric means what? The amount or the number of atoms, molecule present in the crystal that may vary due to the defect. And non-stoichiometric. So due to the defect, so there is no variation in the number of atoms or molecule present in the crystal. And then impurity defects. Due to the presence of impurity, the crystal can show some of the defects. So these are all about the point defect. We are going to learn about the point defect one by one. First one, Scotty defect. The Scotty defect is arise due to the missing of or the unoccupied crystal lattice. This is the space inside the crystal. The space inside the crystal is called what? Crystal lattice. So the unoccupied, see here, these are all formed in the ionic crystal. Ionic crystals mean they are interlocked with cation and anion. Now see here, the crystal is made up of interlocking with anion and cation. Even though they are interlocked, there are unoccupied space present in the crystal due to the missing of ion. So here, what type of ion is missing? Positive ion. So here one of the negative ion is missing, and then here one of the positive ion. So the ionic compound, so they are electrically neutral. Understand, the number of cation is equal to the number of anion, so that they are electrically neutral. Even though missing of ion, there is no change in the neutrality. There is no change in the electrical neutrality because the number of positive ion is missing is equal. Here one of the anion and cation is missing, so that due to that lattice vacancy, this crystal doesn't affect the electrical neutrality. Only due to this defect, the crystal can show the difference in the density. The calculated amount of density and the experimental amount of density may vary due to the absence of the number of cation and anion. So this type of defect is happened in the crystal like one sodium chloride. And the size of the anion and cations are almost same inside. There is no change in the size of anion and cation, and there is no change in the electrical neutrality. They both are missing, and so electrically neutral. Only the density is going to be lower due to the missing of ion. So this is one of the point defect, stoichiometric defect. So why it is called stoichiometric? This one, missing of one, the ion in the crystal. And next one, next defect is called Frenkel defect. Frenkel defect, here we are going to occupy the interstitial position. They are not occupying in their original space. So here actually this is also occur in the ionic crystal. Here actually one of the cation should come, but the cation is going to be occupying as the interstitial, because here there is variation in the size of cation and anion. The anions are larger than the cation. Anions are larger than the cation, so that the cation is going to occupy the void. Void means what? The space in between. See here, the space in between the anion. The space in between the anion, these cations are going to occupy. So interstitial position. Interstitial means what? In between, due to the difference in the size of cation and anion, the cation is considered as the smallest one, so they can occupy in the void created by the anion due to different in size. So here there is no missing of ion. Here there is no missing of ion, so there is no change in the density, as well as there is no change in the neutrality. There is no change in the neutrality because there is no missing. All the cations and anions are present in the crystal. Only the lattice vacancy are created. The lattice vacancy is due to the different in size of the anion and cation. The smaller size of the cation is going to be occupied at any of the void between the anion. So this is called what? Frenkel defect. And next one, next defect is called metal excess. So if this one is considered as a non-stoichiometric. So here the metal excess means the cations are excess of cation. So for sodium chloride, here also one of the sodium chloride crystal, and this crystal surface can be over the sodium vapor. We are going to pass over sodium vapor. So the sodium ions from the vapor is going to be diffused by the chloride ion. So these are all chloride ion, this one is sodium ion and chloride ion. So by passing the sodium ion, the chloride ions are going to diffuse into the sodium, and there is a vacancy created by sodium, and that vacancy can be filled by the electron given by sodium. The excess of electron given by the sodium atom is going to fill the void or the lattice space. That space can be called as what? F center. Due to that filling of the electron, it can give the color, or due to that F center they can form the color. So here the sodium chloride, the color of the vapor is what? Yellow. If you go for lithium, due to the F center they can form what? The pink color. So what is the anionic vacancy? Anionic vacancy are occupied by the unpaired electron. The anionic vacancy is going to be, because this chlorine are going to diffuse into the sodium atom in the vapor, so that there is a vacancy. So this vacancy can be filled by the electron. So that due to that filling of that electron, they can give what? Color. So that due to the F center, the crystal can show, the vapor of the crystal can show what? Color. Sodium chloride can give yellow color and the lithium can give pink color. So this is non-stoichiometric. Here the lattice is created, but there is no change in the atoms, only excess of sodium or the metal ion present, cation. So that can be occupied by the unpaired electron by the anion. So this is the metal excess defect. And next, metal deficiency defect. So here the cations are lesser than the anion. So here, so that due to that, here the missing of metal ion, ion. So missing of one ion, that is, so the metal is going to oxidize. If one of the Fe2 plus ion missing, means there are two Fe3 plus ion is going to be formed. So here how many Fe2 plus ion? By missing of one Fe2 plus ion, two Fe3 plus ion, because each Fe3 plus ion excess of one electron, that can be compensated to the vacancy. So that there is no change in the neutrality, because the number of cation, number of electron, or cation and anion are equal. So that the electrically neutrality twice the number of Fe2 plus. So here the two Fe2 plus ion undergo oxidation. Fe2 plus on oxidation to become one Fe3 plus by gaining of one electron. So in such a case, that overall number of Fe2 plus ion and Fe3 plus ion is less than the oxygen, because the oxygen required how many electron? Two electron. The two electron can be given by the oxidation of two metal ion. So what is going to be filled? The lattice point can be filled so that electrical neutrality can be maintained in the crystal. And next one is impurity defect due to the difference in the valence state. So for the example, silver chloride ion. So the metals crystal, silver chloride crystal, it can be binded with AgCl 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 Ag, like this, interlock with the opposite. So here the cadmium chloride is coming as a impurity. The oxidation state of cadmium is 2 plus. The oxidation state of silver is 1. If the cadmium is going to enter and occupy the space of the silver. The silver has plus oxidation, but cadmium has plus 2 oxidation. So want to replace, one of the cadmium want to enter into the lattice. So it replaces the 2 silver ion, and it can leave one of the silver ion. So here see here, instead of silver, here what is going to occupy? The cadmium, because the cadmium has the oxidation state plus 2, silver has plus 3. So that cadmium 2 plus is equal to 2 silver ion. So one of the place is going to be occupied, and then the other place that can be occupied by silver, that is going to be left as a vacant one. So due to that vacancy, what happened? The defects of the crystal and the electrical neutrality, because the charge is going to be similar. 2 plus is equal to what? 2 Ag plus ion. So that electrical neutrality of the crystal can be maintained, and only the vacancy is going to be created by missing of one of the silver ion. So these are all about the defects in crystals. Thank you, children.